traveling around as we do, you get to read some pretty dumb things. Now, some of these have come from motel rooms and some have come from the supermarket where we go shopping after the gig at midnight. And here they are, the top 10 dumb instructions that I have ever found written on things that you buy. Number 10. This was on a motel hairdryer. And it said, do not use when sleeping. Glad they told me that. Number 9. This was on a motel shower cap. You know, you get your shower cap in the motel in a little box. On the shower cap box, it said, fits one head. Number 8. I love this one. It was on the bottom of a packaged dessert out of the freezer tray. I won't tell you what brand it was necessarily. And I picked it up and I turned it over and it said on the bottom, do not turn upside down. It was on the bottom. Number 7. This was in a motel. It's a little tag they put on the iron and it said, do not iron clothes on body. Number 6. A friend pointed this out to me. It was kids' cough medicine. It said, children's cough medicine. And then it said, do not drive a car or operate heavy machinery after consumption. Number 5. I was shopping for some Christmas lights. Guess they came from Taiwan or somewhere, China. And the instructions said, for indoor or outdoor use only. Now, I don't know about you, but I reckon they've got that covered. Number 4. A lot of people are allergic to nuts. And you have to have warnings on packets of nuts. I did not know that, okay? So it's my fault. I just thought it was funny because I bought a packet of peanuts and on the packet of peanuts it said, warning, contains nuts. I don't know about you, but I'd have been pretty bloody annoyed if it hadn't. And I've got an even stupider one for you. From an airline packet of peanuts, and I guess they were catering for the foreigners because it was in very simple English, and it's number 3, Russell. It was on a packet of peanuts, and it said, and I'm not kidding, instructions, open packet, eat nuts. Number 2 is the weirdest one I've ever seen. I don't know if it's the funniest, but it's the weirdest. Number 2. It was on a Swedish brand of chainsaw. Somebody pointed it out to me. Do not attempt to stop the chain with your hand or genitals. Now, I don't know about you, but when I'm doing the hedge, this is my favourite. It was on a child's Superman costume and it said, number 1, wearing this garment does not enable you to fly.